how do we really approach the materials efficiency that you have in green plants? We're going to have to go to material technologies that just use less material. And actually printing, roll-to-roll printing, looks pretty good. The developing world is going to embrace solar even if the developed world doesn't. And it may well be that it's there that big changes happen.